Hi, hello, namaste. Today I am going to tell you the simplest, healthiest and quick solid food to introduce to your little ones who turned 6 months and is ready to start with solid foods as first food. You may be wondering what to give them so that they won't get choked or allergic or intolerant to and whatsoever. Well, it's rice porridge. Yes, you heard it right. It's the most common and traditional recipe which is prepared in many ways out there in this world. But in this video, I am going to present you with the best rice porridge which I started giving to my baby since 6 months. Before that, I request you to remember the points where every doctor or elder suggests. Number 1. While introducing any food to your baby, make sure baby is not attacked with any infection like cold, cough, fever or any. Number 2. Make sure the food is little runny at first, closer to the consistency of a liquid. Number 3. Start by offering just a few spoonfuls at a time. Number 4. When introducing any food to your baby, give it at least 3 days in a row before trying new food. This is to help identify which foods your baby may be allergic or intolerant to. Number 5. Solid food is just a supplement at that age, and you should still feed your baby plenty of breast milk or formula. Okay, now let's just list what ingredients needed for this recipe. 1 cup rice, 4 cups water, 1 small crystal salt. And then how to prepare it? Add rice to bowl and wash it once or twice. Soak the washed rice with sufficient water for minimum an hour. Boil the water in cooking vessel and add the soaked rice and let the rice be cooked well. Make sure there is still some water left in the cooking vessel even after the rice is cooked well. Now drain the water from the cooked rice completely. Let it set for a while, and once the rice water is warm enough, add the small crystal salt and stir it well. Once it gets dissolved, you can serve it to your little ones at this stage, or let it cool down completely so that you can see a cloudy like texture. The rice porridge is ready to serve. Make sure you prepare this well in advance. Going further, you can reduce the water used for cooking rice and get desired thickness. Usually for 1 cup rice, we use 2 to 3 cups of water based on the rice variety to cook well. So having this in mind, use the extra water to get rice porridge. Hope you too will try and make your little one's tummy happy. Thanks for watching.